this is what this board does. So right now I'm providing 12 volts to one of the pins. I will ID the ECU. And it comes up as 12 GN. Now I'm going to remove the 12 volts from that pin. ECU ID again. And it comes up with 12 FD. So each one of these chips has its own tune into it. And all you have to do is provide 12 volts to the pin that you designate inside of the ECU to switch between them. La, la, la. La, 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 la.